Ready? Ready, I got something to tell you.
I love you.
I love you. What do you say?
I love you too.
You have to say it in the most. I said it with passion.
Hi.
And then you didn't send it then?
You didn't send it!
And then you didn't send it to us?
Then your heart palm lah.
Oh. Oh, okay, thank you. Thank you. I receive your love now.
Daddy, I love you.
Boy.
First boy.
Dad, I love you.
Being a father of two, I've actually learned to appreciate my father's sacrifice to bring me and my siblings up to where we are now. And for me, I want my kids to grow up to be assets of good value to our beloved state and our country.
Hi, I'm Guang. This is Hannah. Well, so after Hannah came into our lives, I think one thing that I learned is that I get to experience a little bit of what God's love for us is like. You know, when the first time when she came to the world and I held her in my arms, I mean, I just felt so much love for her, and I think God feels the same way about us.
How do I feel as a father of two boys? Honestly, sometimes they really challenge my patience, but I really enjoy seeing them grow up healthily and happily each and every day of their life.
After I became a father, I learned to play with my children. But now I pretend to want to cook food together with them together, and we cook the soup, play together. Even though I don't like to play like this, the girl things, but I learned to how to play with them together, to spend time together with them. Yeah.
Hi, 我是 Aaron， 是两个女孩的父亲。成为父亲让我对自己的父母更加的感激，他们不但经历我现在所经历的一切，而且成功了。我现在只祈祷我能够跟随我父亲的脚步，抚养我两个女孩，让他们像我一样成功。
大家好，我是会生三个孩子的爸爸。成为爸爸，我觉得我们就是一家之主，我们就是我们家的靠山，所以要有好的榜样，因为我们就像一面镜子，影响着我们的下一代。所以成为好的影响，爸爸们加油，父亲节快乐。
Advice to fathers is, what do you want to leave behind for your children and your grandchildren as well? So the word legacy comes to mind. Legacy doesn't mean just material things. Talk about influence, about who you are, what you are doing every day of your life. And this comes to mind for me is the Word of God is a very important part of my life. The running after God, the prayer life, these are very important. So this I want to see being done with my children as well as my grandchildren. So the important thing also is that what is your relationship with your children like? You know, build that relationship and that influence will come in. And these are very important.